How to use the paper insole to confirm your child's size. In the shoebox, you'll find a paper cutout marked the insole. The length of this insole is equal to the length of the insole of the shoe, which is the distance between the farthest point of the toe and the back part inside of the shoe. This is also equal to the length of the last. This means that the insole should be the length of your child's foot plus 9 to 15 millimeters, which is the growing room or the extra space needed for growth. The following steps will tell you how to use this paper insole to confirm your child's size. Put the insole on the floor and have the child stand on it. The heel of the foot should be aligned with the bottom edge of the insole. Mark the end of the child's longest toe on the insole with a pen. This mark must lie within the shaded area of the insole, i.e., it must be between 9 and 15 millimeters from the tip of the insole. Now put the insole inside the shoe. If the insole fits in the shoe without bending or buckling, the shoe is the right fit for your child. If it moves back and forth in the shoe's too long. If it bends, the shoe is short. If you find a problem with the shoe, do get in touch with us through phone or email.